are we? Somewhere no one can hear us.
Why did you take me here?
You and I have a common enemy, and we're here to destroy it, together.
What enemy?
Why are you doing this? Whatever your business is with me, leave her out of it. She has nothing to do with this. Set her free!
Oh, we'll set her free, all right. We'll set them all free. She's on your side. She's using you the same way Marcus is.
What are you talking about? What do you know about Marcus?
No. What do you know about Marcus? That voice on the other end of the phone telling you where to go, what to do.
How does he know all of this?
Marcus would never betray me.
Oh, of course he wouldn't. It's just a coincidence. Agents turn up after you picked up his call.
How did you...
We have the same powers, Ian. The difference is... I know how to use them. They may have wiped your memory, but they didn't take mine. I know what happened to you in those 3 years. I was there. It happened to me too. I can tell you everything. I can teach you. What they fear the most.
Who's he? Who's they? This guy's fucking insane.
This is fun. But let's make this game a little more interesting. I'm not your enemy, Ian. I'm offering you the chance to be a god. Join with me, and we'll be unstoppable. But first, you have to let her go. I'm going to take them down. The power you're missing, Ian. This is the potential you're wasting. You can run all you like, but you can't run from the truth.
And what truth is that?
But you don't have a choice in any of this. I, no matter what you do, but we are at war. In times of war, you have to pick sides.
The one bringing back the memories of my father. But how does he know that?
The old man was wise. He tried to teach you sacrifice. She's the piece you need to let go of.
Maybe it's you I have to let go of.
Make it worse for her. Do you honestly think you can win in here? Clearly a waste of time, Ian. You can't make the hard decisions. That's why I'm here. to make them for you.
No!
Ain't love grand? It's for the best, Ian. But the fact still remains. You were supposed to do it, not me.
Wait. What is this?
Take it now. It's the only way out. It's the only way to win. Sophia.
I gave you a chance. If you're not going to work with me, then I'll have to remove you. Sorry, Ian, but this just became the dream you never wake up from. Fuck, Ian! What have you done? No! You don't understand! You need me, Ian! You'll never beat them without me! Please, you don't know what you're doing. If you don't listen to me, we'll both die.
No, just you.
You're making a mistake! Kill me and we're both dead!
Enough. It's lies, all of it. You think I would trust a murderer like you?
Ian.
Sophia?
Thank God you made it. He was taking over. I wasn't sure you'd survive.
Where are you? What's going on right now?
I'm sorry, Ian. There is so much I want to tell you. But there is no time to explain. You are still in big danger.
From what?
There is not much time. Just head to the door. Don't be scared by what you see on the other side. I'll come back for you. I'll get you out of this.
Alright, you've had your chance to salvage this one. I'm pulling the plug. Put him back to sleep and reset the dream.
Okay, I'm putting him under. Hopefully you won't notice. I don't understand what's going on. It's the third awakening this month.
Something's not right. We need to find out what happened back there.